He cracks one to right center. Carrying, gone! Nationals lead 2-1. There it goes. Left field. See you later. Way up there. And how about these last two at-bats?
Also stops in Toronto and Milwaukee last year, and look at Ian Desmond. He says, Troy Tulowitzki, you go to your right, I'll go to my left. Outstanding reaction play.
On a pitch up, there it goes. See you later. That's one of the longest home runs we've ever seen to that part of Nationals Park. Over the outer half of the bullpen and way upstairs. Rollins to the right of Desmond. Diving stop. Has to go the long way. Rendon was playing to pull. No way he could get to second base. And Ian Desmond makes an amazing play.
And off pitch. Desmond. Deep left center.
Challenges him with a fastball, and Ian Desmond gets out there to grab it. Wow.
Some people out of their seats still standing over Ian Desmond right there.
What an effort.
Yeah, just showing the range. If you can hit, they find a spot for you.
Ian Desmond goes deep to left field, and it's a 1-0 ball game.
Right off the hands. Here comes Desmond. Bare hand. Great play. Because Segura knew he had a chance for a hit. He was tearing out of the batter's box. On 2-2 now. And he will check this one to the gap in left center. That's more than a run. Ian Desmond, 33rd double of the year. 52nd extra base hit. The Nats lead 2-0. He goes off speed. Desmond hits it well to center, and that ball is over the head of John Jay. Jason Wirth will score. The Nats are on the board. That ball is hit hard to left center. See you later. Back wall of the bullpen. 2-0 Nationals.
With his foot, advances to third,
and Desmond promptly ties the game, and he's going for another extra base in his 57th, and the Nats that quickly are back even. I mean, these hits with authority. Homer double-double, and Ian Desmond his 35th double of the year.